that dilapidated little cottage of yours at Miner's Creek? And I'd like to mention also that my father, as president of the golf club, is looking at your membership application right now. Yes. And I'd like to say also that the cottage and your membership are, shall we say, not unrelated? Oh, too kind, Mr. Lomax. Our families do go back a long way, you're right. My father will call you tonight. Goodbye, Mr. Lomax. Have you been there all that time?
What is this about?
I heard every word, Veronica.
I wouldn't be calling me sneaky if I were you.
You are so sly.
You seem to have that in common.
We have nothing in common.
Are you sure now? You don't know me.
And you don't know me. Perfect.
I can see straight through you, Veronica.
X-ray vision eyes. You play too many computer games.
I thought what you did just then for Bud was your last.
Well, I did it to show how pathetic the saddle club are.
That's what you tell yourself. But I know different.
Stick to computer games, Scooter. I'm the way.